Hey guys, I'm back. Just doing a quick little intro video to episode number 2 of the F2P PK series. If you guys are enjoying, please leave a like. Always comments are read and appreciated. If you guys do want to comment on what you guys want to see, what kind of combos, keep in mind that I've still got about 22k HP XP to PK with before I go back to pest control, get 91 strength, 87 range and be 60 combat, and then I'll go back out and do 72 to 73 PKing in the wilderness. So yeah, sit back, enjoy, and yeah. Wow, how lucky do you want to get?
Chauncey, you promised I could deliver my extended, comprehensive lecture about the significance of honesty!
I did?
Yes.
I lied.
classic fight, which I'm probably gonna lose. Whoa, man.
Grant me revenge, and if you do not listen, then the hell with you.
Gotta be dead. See you later, lamp. Hope your lamp didn't get in.
Crush your enemies, see them driven before you, and hear the lamentation of their women.
This will be epic. Bring your mates, because it's all on the hill at Flemington, right next to the train station. And best of all, entry is free for all Melbourne Cup Carnival ticket holders. The park, expect the unexpected.
No.
Spend the next 60 days.
Got a zero.
Or you could try Spotify Premium, free for 60 days. And this could be the last time you hear this ad. That's no ads, unlimited skips, and offline listening. Tap on the banner.
Risk it. That's it. Got nothing to risk. Nice club. Oh, 9! Fuck! 1 HP warrior. Gotta be dead! Come on, game! Okay, game.
I'll be back. I'm back.
That's how you max, boys. It was good, man.
You've just been erased.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the Pking video. Don't forget to leave a like or a comment or even subscribe. That'd be very handy and help me along and give me some motivation to produce some more videos. Yeah, as I said, if you guys want to see any different combos, more than happy to PK with these weapons and sort of do a range 2 H2 a sword. Sword usually works really well, so does battle axe. Keep in mind the sword has one less max hit than the 2H. Can hit 25s, 24s I believe, and same with the sword, 24s. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, have a great day. Bye.